What's up guys, it's me Ronan here, back with another video. Today I am showing you how to make a one story house underwater. It has a way down into another base, which I will be doing after I show you how to make the normal house. As you can see, it does look epic. So, you will need oak planks if you want to see better, a potion of night vision. I'll just take a splash. Glass pane, or just normal glass. Sea lanterns or glowstone, and that's pretty much it. So, place 5 blocks of wood in a row, then do 2 up, 4 along to make something like this. Put in glass pane. Put 1 here, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make this close to the entrance of your sea cave, as I would call it. Make something like this. This doesn't really show the steps of making it, but it kind of does. Actually using my potion of night vision, make holes in it. This could be on water, underwater, or on any type of land. Don't do it on lava. So you don't need to make 2. I just made 2. This is my original one, and this is the other one. Stuff some lights. Well, this one is the other one version. We are going to grab an oak door, put 2 down. Make sure you have a sponge for this too. Pop it down. Place down your other pieces of wood. Make sure there's a hole for the tunnel down. If you make 2, then that's great, because you have like an entrance from one to the other. Get in. Just made a little double entrance. Warning, you might need a ladder to get up. I am not including the ladder replacement because you probably don't need it. Actually, I will include the ladder replacement. It's just I won't do it much. Thank you. that in the floor. Make sure you do glowstone like I did. I'll show you how to make this base a bit better in a sec. This is the one for noobs, not pros. Well, it's for pretty a bit pros and noobs. You can make this in creative and then go into survival. I'm doing this in the world I did my survival series. I'm actually taking a break from it for a little while because I just want to. It's always good to take a break. Yeah, I'm gonna have a birthday party live stream and a birthday live stream. One on my birthday, it won't be that long because I'm going to many places on my birthday. One, McDonald's, two, Smith, and I don't know the rest. My mum and dad might bring me to a surprise place. I wish you could order McDonald's, like, by just calling them. To chill with your friends, have fun, them too. Yeah, also shout out to Logan Paul. He's actually going up in subs and Jake's going down. I do like Jake Paul a bit, but not too much. Yeah, so to make this base look better, make two holes, or more than two. Put wood around them. Well, the first bits, like this. Grab a bit of lava, put it in. Lock it with a glass pane. And I can do this one a double. This is basically your base. Add the furniture whatever way you want. I'm going to show you the way I do it. I'm doing it the noob way. Put down a bed, two chests. Crafting tables. Grab a bit of coal or like a lava bucket. And yeah, almost done with the tutorial. blocks I've built in this world. I've just logged onto it a couple of minutes ago, and I found way more houses. I'll even do a starter thing for it. I do have host privileges on, but that's only for like a couple of minutes. By me, these are these actually just spawned in, so I'm doing a tour of them. And two in here, it's a good place to have like a one player survival. Now time to put all the coal in into the furnace. Spaces in your hotbar, so you have to do like a ton farming for coal and stuff. Well, mining. I call it farming because in Terraria I made this like little mob farm. I didn't get any like diamond armor or anything, because why would I? Getting the coal and stuff and showing you around, because like if I was getting anything other than coal, that would be considered cheating. I won't show you inside the chests though. This house is more like a multiplayer house. So we've got the bar. So, steroids, weed, and sugar. Yeah. And then here is where I got some things. That's going to be a torture chamber in the roleplay. This is going to be the area with the singers and stuff. Go up the stairs. You find, well, backstage number two. You can go up the stairs and find my farm with a gigantic nether portal and love heart. We have storage inside this little closet walkway. This is the billionaire number two. In there is where a child suffocated in an accident. So this one is the other billionaire one. This one you get to sit. Three little desks. Nah, four. Maybe five, but I don't know. And yeah, that's pretty much this house. We will not be viewing inside the chests. These are legitimately farmed, so I got them myself in survival. You didn't see it on video, because it was off camera. This is built by TSMC, but randomly spawned in my world. There was this. Shout out to TSMC. I liked the video and then like started watching it. I built it in another world, but my friend deleted it because I let him because I didn't want people to see. Got a little lamp. Down here. It's a great area to be in. It's got chests. It's a perfect little base. I will put the coal in there. Yeah, it's not that big, so it doesn't have really any meanings. Yeah, along with the one player one, we've also got the two player one, which was made by TSMC and spawned in my house, in my world randomly. It's got like, these are my original stuff, other when, than when I'm doing building tutorials. I'll be doing most building tutorials in this world. It's not considered cheating. I'll see you guys in the next video.